Under that landfill is a burial site of an entire industry.
Growing up, you always read little rumors about it.
The dreams of a generation buried underneath the garbage. You can hear it screaming or something, I don't know.
Billions of cartridges out in the desert.
The worst video game ever. E.T. for Atari.
It was bad.
Brutal, unfair, didn't make a lot of sense.
How did a company that was so innovative fail so miserably?
This is a company that made $375 million, the fastest growing company in American history.
That was super exciting to be the pioneers in that field. It just blew people away. This was what I was made to do. The word hubris comes to mind.
If the quotas were met, I'd throw a kegger.
Over there is where the hot tub was.
These guys are the lifeblood of the business. They do what they want to do.
Engineers as rock stars.
E.T. comes out, it's a huge hit, and we want to do the cartridge.
There'll be a Learjet waiting for you. Be ready to propose the game to Spielberg.
It was $20 to $30 million. It was some crazy number. We had to have the game out for Christmas.
Typical VCS game took 5 or 6 months, and this was going to be in 5 weeks. Yeah, I can do that.
Everybody I knew got E.T. that Christmas.
People aren't liking it.
One of the worst nights of my life.
The train is derailing. I could be single-handedly responsible for toppling a $1 billion industry.
Useless, worthless product. How do you get rid of it?
Said you wanted to know where the Ataris are.
Wait, this is the spot?
The concern is it also may have something else buried in the landfill.
We might crack open a sealed tomb of mercury-laced pigs.
What's the last time you saw a line of people waiting to get into a dump?
They want some kind of tangible evidence.
It's like opening the Ark of the Covenant.
The burial in Alamogordo is Atari's funeral.
This has sort of felt like a religious pilgrimage to me.
Is my face gonna melt off? I don't know. E.T. comes out, the industry dies. That's what people will remember it for.